Hi guys, me again. Wanted to show you what I'm up to today. I've got a hand lettering project in the shop. And I'm going to give you a little step by step if I could, because I want you guys to know that there are still a lot of things that are done by hand. And they still make all these tools, all the brushes and the paints. What I do is I hand letter this first with the base coat, and then I'm going to airbrush some highlights on top. And I've got the top and bottom lines masked off. And I do that just to speed me up a little bit. These brushes are excellent and they'll cut the lines just fine. But if you put the tape on the top and bottom, it just speeds you up a little bit. This paint isn't what it used to be. You do have to stroke it out just a little bit. Anyway, that's the phone, and it sounds like Dad, so I better run and get it. You don't want to watch me do all this anyway, it's sort of boring. But I'll be back to you soon with another video with the next step.